This is not to say that black people deserve more opportunities than the white man. That's not what we're saying. Well, what we are saying, though, is we would like the same opportunities. And it does look right. kind of bad when there's 7 head coaching vacancies and 5 of them are already filled within a couple weeks, and none of them are black men. They're all white. People talk about the league in terms of being the good old boy league and, you know, being run by the rich old white man, and rightfully so, due to the fact that there's 32 teams, 31 owners, only one of them is not black. I mean, only one of them is not white, and that's a kind out there in Jacksonville. Kind of doesn't help your optics and how people view your league when that's the case. And so, I mean, it is weird. I would like to see Bieniemy get a, you know, get the job in Houston so that we do have another black head coach. But it's like, come on, y'all. Like, people, like, there are certain interviews that are strictly done to satisfy the Rooney Rule, just to say we interviewed a minority candidate. Like, I think Marvin Lewis got interviewed by Dallas for, like, the defensive coordinator position. And it was strictly to satisfy the Rooney Rule, because they knew they were hiring Dan Quinn. And you see stuff like that in the league all the time, and it's like it's, you can forget the narrative that black coaches can't do it, just like you can forget the narrative that black quarterbacks can't do it. Like, y'all know what's up. Like, y'all can give these guys a shot. Come on, man.